We'll be right back. Tour de France cannot be won alone. But it's only fitting that the first race end that way.
Ready for an arduous ride into treacherous territory.
This is what it's all about.
Shadow boxing is over.
This is what it's all about.
This is pro cycling.
You're either a contender at this point or you're not a contender. If you're not a contender, there's not a whole lot of reason to keep riding.
You can't bridge the gap between opportunism and ability.
Reputation can mean nothing. There's always a chance the underdogs will win.
Riding or helping, the endless road evokes thoughts of home.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime deal to wear the yellow jersey.
It's incredible.